I would like to start by invoking the greatest guardians of the divine, compassionate, loving light of Source to constantly guard our energetic field, to create a completely safe and sacred space around us, around me and around you. And so I would like to ask you to gently close your eyes. And shift your awareness from your mind into your heart. So please raise your hand and place your palm softly on your heart. From there, start breathing a little slower than you would typically would. So let's say 5 seconds inhale and 5 seconds exhale. And as you breathe, feel the breath coming from your heart. Imagine that you are now breathing through the heart. You are now in touch with your heart. And imagine your heart now open like a lotus flower. And now begin to feel those feelings. Compassion for anything or anyone. You can start by feeling compassion for your loved ones and for your neighbors. And for the people who live in your village or in your city. And for the people in your country. And the people in your continent. And see if you can feel compassion for the whole world. Compassion for the whole solar system. And see if you can expand your compassion throughout the whole universe and omniverse and all there is. And now begin to feel appreciation again for anything and anyone. Including yourself. Appreciation for what you have done, what you are doing, and what you are going to be doing, because you are always doing your best and you know that. And now begin to feel gratitude again for anything or anyone. and care again for anything or anyone. Very good. You can now softly place your palm wherever it feels most comfortable on the sides of your body. And now let your attention shift to a place on earth that you feel is the most beautiful place on earth. It could be anywhere you want to. A mountain, a lake, a river. Whatever you perceive as beautiful. See as much detail as you want. And I want you to begin to feel love for this place. And I want you to begin to feel love for all nature. And continue to grow in the space of love with nature until your heart is beating with the warmth of your love. And when the time is right, I want you to send your love to the center of the earth using your intention so that Mother Earth can directly feel your love you have for her. You can place your love into a small sphere and send it to the mother if you wish. And then wait as a child. Wait until Mother Earth sends her love back to you. And you can feel it. And she will always do, because she is your mother and you are her son or daughter, and she loves you so much. And as your mother's love enters your body, open completely, allowing this love to move anywhere it wants to. Let it move anywhere it wants throughout your whole body. Let it enter your cells. Let it enter your light body. Let it move wherever it wishes to move. And feel this beautiful love your mother has surrounded you with. Now, without breaking the love union with your mother, look up to the sky. Look up to your Heavenly Father. Look to the sun and to the rest of creation beyond the earth. And place your attention into the universe. Watch the planets swirl around the earth. Feel the sun. And realize the incredible depth of space. And feel the love you have for your father, for the Divine Father, who is the spirit of all creation. And when this love becomes so great that it just cannot stay inside you, let it move into the heavens with your intention. Again, you can send your love into the heavens inside a small sphere if you wish. And once your love has been sent into the heavens, again you wait. You wait for the Father to send his love back to you. And of course, he will always do so, because you are his child forever, and the Divine Father will always, always love you. And just like with mother's love, when you feel the love of the Divine Father enter your being, let it move anywhere it wants to. It is your Father's love, and it is pure. At this moment, something that rarely happens is manifesting. The Holy Trinity is alive on earth. The Divine Mother, Gaia, and the Divine Father, our Son, are joined with you in pure love. And you, the Divine Child, complete the triangle. And now I would like to invite your spiritual team and your guides and your angels and your cosmic and soul family and your higher selves to join us . And I would like for you now to welcome and greet all the co-creators from around the planet who are with us now. I want you to feel now into these high frequency individuals who are now here with us. All of you. And you can connect with them if you want to. You can say hi, greeting each other. And we ask to connect only at the very high frequency level. This connection is key, because this connection between us is what will create the field of unified consciousness from which we will manifest our intention. So I would like you now to visualize a pillar of brilliant white light emanating from the cosmic central sun. in this pillar of sparkling white light is now being distributed to the central suns of all galaxies in the universe. Visualize this light entering through the galactic central sun and then going through our galaxy and then entering our solar system and going through all the beings of light inside our solar system. And now, this sparkling, brilliant light goes through all the beings in and on planet Earth. And also through your body. And through the center of the earth. And I want you now to visualize a link of this sparkling light connecting you with each other who is here now. And also visualize it around Gaia, around Mother Earth. Imagine that it's now creating a net, a grid, made of light, and surrounding now the whole planet. And allow now this connection to become strong. This connection is extremely powerful. Our frequency is now rising higher and higher and higher. And as you look at this light grid now and Earth, you can zoom out and look from a distance and see this grid becoming brighter and brighter. And now, without losing the connection with each other, I want you to connect your energy with Gaia's heart. And now, we all join as a collective. We now become one. Feel this high frequency expression, which is our true nature. Allow this divine sun rays and energy to flow throughout your whole body and throughout Gaia's body. And allow this energy to move through the plant kingdom. In the animal kingdom. The mineral kingdom. the elemental kingdom. And allow this energy to connect us deeper and deeper with each other and with Earth, our Divine Mother, and our Son, our Divine Father. And now I want you to visualize the violet flame of Christ surrounding the whole planet. Bathe yourself and the earth in violet fire. Saturate the planet in the energy of the violet flame. And see in your mind's eye the violet flame penetrate the whole planet and every living being. Visualize the violet flame saturating everywhere and bringing health back to the ecosystem. Cleansing, purifying, transmuting, transforming, healing all inequalities, erasing all poverty, and bringing abundance, prosperity, and peace to all humanity. Visualize the course of events on planet Earth shifting into the most positive timeline possible. Shifting away from all epidemics, away from all wars, away from all global domination. And visualize now a new grand cosmic cycle of the new Earth beginning. Bringing pure light, love, and happiness to all beings on Earth. Activating the Christ consciousness, the Christ grid. Unlocking your light being and your fifth strand of DNA. Allowing you to access full memory of who you are. and what you came to Earth to do. Reactivating your God particle, which will take you into your God being. What is about to happen will change and is changing the matrix of codes as they exist now. So allow yourself now to feel the peace. The joy, the excitement, and the elevated state of being. Start seeing yourself living in this new earth. Wander around in your new world. And smell the air and the trees and the flowers with their majestic colors. And the birds and the soft clouds in the sky, and experience your new earth reality. And now that we have created this amazing, beautiful, sparkling, unity field of high frequency light, we will lock it into place outside time space. So I'm going to count from 3 to 1. 3, 2, 1, and now let's request to make it solid, make it real. Manifest it and let it become part of our experience here on this planet. And affirm that this is the only place you want to live in from now on. So be it. So be it. And so it is.